Folks and all, very welcome to the bus sessions 140. Going live here from the Royal Canal here. It's called the harbour. As you can see, there is the harbour. From Mullingar, in Mullingar. You're my world, you're every breath I take. You're my world, your every move I make. Other eyes see the stars up in the sky, but for me they shine within your eyes as the trees reach for the sun. So my arms reach out for you, my love. With your hands resting in mine, I feel the power. With your hand resting in mine, I feel a power. Good evening and welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to our 141 broadcast. We are coming to you live here from the harbour in Mullingar, and as you can see, we just shown you earlier on just some of the beauty of Mullingar. This is a fantastic area, and actually loads of people are travelling through, and they can get bicycles down here as well. So if anyone is looking for a bicycle to rent, just come down to the harbour here. It's called Mullingar Bike Hire. And if you want to chat to Rebecca there, she's just after giving us permission actually to drive in here with our tour bus and plug in, and we're grateful, very, very grateful to her. So if you want to get a bicycle, just give Rebecca a ring on 087-9923-409, and that's Mullingar Bike Hire. Probably check them out on the internet as well, and they probably have a Facebook page and all them different things, but it's called Mullingar Bike Hire. We're always promoting what's good and great about our town, and this is definitely one of the areas we fished down here as kids, and actually done a bit of sliding on that canal once or twice as well, which is not recommended at any age. But anyway, we're here to tell the story. Okay, so we have all our friends looking in, and who is joining us today on our bus sessions? This is our 140 bus session broadcast. So we have Jenny Sullivan coming in there from Cork, and hello to you, Jenny. We have Audrey Nealis is looking in and she's in the front seat. We have Angela Kane from Carlow. Jenny O'Sullivan. Audrey is in the front seat once again. And Carmen is looking in from London. How is the weather in London today? Carmen is looking in from Holland. And she is, that's Karina Ball is looking in there. And she's using our hashtag from Mullingar. We have Brian Garrity saying hi. We have Nancy Ritchie who's on board and she's loving the shirt. Woo, thank you. We have Noreen O'Neill is there and she's loving the music. And John O'Mara is, O'Mara, that's correct. And he is in south of Bath. So great to know that you're with us today, sir. And thanks for leaving a message and having the crack with us here on the bus. Colette is looking in from France. Saying magnifico. We have Pauline Keegan is on board and Pauline introduced our show yesterday. Thumbs up to you, Pauline. We're coming to you live from the canal here in Mullingar. And we have Lizzie Farrell is looking in there from Dublin. Hello Lizzie, how are you today? We have Cheryl is looking in and I think she's in America, Florida, I think. Karina Ball is looking in there. We have Nicole is once again has joined us, loving the shirt and the 60s song. Anne Robinson is there, wonderful song, enjoy. And Norge getting crisps in the garden. She's having a party in her own garden. The wonderful harbour. You were here. You've seen Mullingar as well before, Anne. And as I said, we're always encouraging people to come to see our town and have a bit of fun in our town. So we have Cheryl once again is looking in there and she gives us 141. Maybe I'm wrong. Maybe it's 141. We have Liz Bostock is there as well. Mick Daly is looking in. Hello, Mick. Catherine Bracken is looking in from Clara. Carmen's looking in from London and she says it's gorgeous and hot in London. And Cheryl is looking in from Florida. And all our friends on Instagram, we're only on the Red Olin page today because we're not enough signal for to go live on all the other channels, but we will put them up as well as we go along. So our next tune is another beautiful tune from the early 60s or late 60s, and it's another beautiful song from the Everly Brothers. Come in, Mr. Everly, the two brothers, that's right. But there'll be only one here today, this is Ray Dolan. And he might join us as well in the background. Yeah.
I want you to tell me why you walked out on me. I'm so lonesome every day. I want you to tell that since you walked out on me, nothing seems to be the same old way. Think about the love that burns within my heart for you, the good times we had before you went away from me. Walk right back to me this minute. Bring your love to me, don't send it. I'm so lonesome every day. I want you to tell me why you walked out on me. I'm so lonesome every day. Since you walked out on me, nothing seems to be the same old way. Think about the love that burns within my heart for you, the good times we've had before you went away from me. Walk right back to me this minute. Send it. I'm so lonesome every day. I'm so lonesome every day. I'm so lonesome every day. Every day.
song from the Everly Brothers. Oh, old songs are best, I think. Great, great memories and great, great songs that they made in them days. Okay, so we have special requests that have been sent to us already as well. We're not forgetting Kevin. That song was special for Kevin Farrell and Emer Nally, who are walking 50 miles today. They started at 6 o'clock this morning. They headed towards Caloocan direction. They came back to Mullingar and then they headed to Ballinacarrigy. And this is all on the canal. So you can walk 50 miles, no problem, in this canal. And when the weather is good, you could be anywhere in the world. So a big shout out to you guys. It's called the Moyloch 50 miles, Moyloch 50 miles, and especially for the Irish Cancer Society. And a big shout out to you guys and well done. I think they're going to be back around 5 o'clock, or maybe they've passed us, I'm not too sure. But we're down here in the harbour and it's a beautiful spot. Great, great memories of the harbour here in Mullingar. It's not too far from the town and it's a lovely place to come and just even hang out. So let me see, we have a special request here for Marie Hadigan and it's her birthday today. And Marie, she didn't say her number, but this is sent in from her daughter June, and as well as that for Paddy, or PJ, who's after getting a new hip. Brand new hip today on your wife's birthday. And June says, no more dada dada for you, dada. And that comes from June, so we all know what that means. So happy birthday to you, Marie. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Marie. Happy birthday to you from the Shout Out Show in the harbour in Mullingar. So let's finish off with a song here that Uncle Joe recorded. It's a song called Saturday Night at the Movies, because it's Saturday.
Oh! Well, it's Saturday night and it's 8 o'clock. I know where I'm gonna go. I'm gonna pick my baby up, take her to the picture show. Everybody in the neighborhood, you're dressing up to be there too. And we're gonna have a ball just like we always do. Saturday night at the movie. When you hug or meet your baby in the back row of the balcony. Well, it's Technicolor on the silver screen, the best out of Hollywood. And the popcorn at the candy stand, it makes it all seem twice as good. There are always lots of pretty girls with figures they don't try to hide. Saturday night at the movies. Who cares what picture you see? Oh, when you hug or meet your baby in the back row of the balcony.
Once again, thank you folks for looking in. If you'd like to share our post, just hit that share button.
Oh, when you hug or meet your baby in the back row of the balcony.
Oh, Saturday night at the movies. Who cares what picture you see?
Oh, when you hug or meet your baby in the back row of the balcony. When you hug or meet your baby in the back row of the balcony.
Oh yes, folks, well, it's come to the end of our stint once again on a Saturday. It's great to be back in the town of Mullingar. We hope to be on the road maybe next week. It depends. Let's see who and where and how it all happens. But once again, we're delighted that you join us every day. If you'd like to help us out in a little way, just hit the share button and share with your friends, or even have a watch party. Or if you want to just go and look at all the videos that we have made in 140 videos in a row, just go to Ray Dolan or Ray Dolan from Mullingar on YouTube and hit subscribe and you can see all them videos. And if you want to go even further and become a patron and help us buy diesel and keep on the road with the bus sessions, just go to the link above. It's called Patreon, and it gives you an idea of how you can help us. So once again, this is Ray Dolan with the bus sessions 140, coming to you from Mullingar in Mullingar, and have an absolute fantastic evening. Bye for now.